McCready. Miller's hurt. Bad. I need backup in the catering area.
Jensen, Christ.
Don't try to move, Jim. Help should be on its way soon.
No time. Boss wants me to drink. Too late for me, Jensen. But you, there's still time to save the others. Oh, the gold mask. They poisoned the champagne. Sent it to meeting rooms beyond the reception hall. Oh, I tried to stop them, but I ended up here.
Jim, I'm sorry.
No, this isn't on you. Understand? You're a good agent. Wait.
Save your strength.
No. Listen. That's not what I wanted to say. What I mean to say is, you're a good man, Adam. Even when I doubted, I always knew.
Mac, Miller's dead. Bastards use the orchid.
Christ, what about Brown and the delegates?
I'll let you know when I find them.
You save the towers, that you have stopped me? You have only delayed the inevitable. Let us finish this now.
Mid sweep ongoing.
CSO, we need more eyes.
Confirmte!
Enough of this bullshit. Man down. Over.
Thank you.
your mark. Get ready for a fight.
Should have taken him out earlier.
No contact. Bag is good. Vector is tag free.
You copy?
Thanks, Commander.
Go. moving to left. Unit, my man. Copy. Secure vector. Move forward.
On your feet.
Asset negative, confirm.
Come back here, Adam Jensen. We must finish this. You have stopped nothing!
The champagne, Brown. How much have you all had?
You're a little late to the party, Mr. Jensen. We already drank.
And your lives are in danger. It's been dosed with a poison.
You're talking about an assassination attempt. That is, I hope we can call it an attempt.
We're gonna get everyone out of here. TF-29 can airlift you to a hospital.
That's my answer, I take it.
MacReady, I need a scramble from the green room. We're losing the VIPs. MacReady! MacReady, I couldn't stop the Orchid in time. Brown and the delegates, they're... It's not good.
Christ. And Marchenko?
It's not finished yet.
So finish it! Mac out!
Over.
I got on the stairs! Move in!
LK, copy?
Waking asset. Oh. Oh. Good to have you back.
Confirmed.
Can you get the tag on target?
Oh.
Eyes up.
Target, copy!
Position! Target negative! Mark it dead end!
There's no way out.
Mark is negative.
Copy. Secure Vector. Located target. Copy. With me, on mark.
Oh.
Take the mark down! Verifying. Cleared hot!
Seismic pressure between the Pacific and North American plates. If the subducting plate builds up enough energy and causes an uplift on the ocean floor, this massive shift in the water column would cause a tsunami to lengthen.
Or would it be the same reason you do not need neuropathy? Running out of places to hide.
I will find you. You are getting on my nerves. Are you watching me now, brother?
waiting for the right moment to strike.
Why don't you fight me, Hudson?
Where are you now? Where? I was sure you were nearby. You must be afraid. Getting real tired of this, Adam James. I do not.
Anomaly detected.
Please.
Access granted.
I will just stop. Hurry up!
I have things to do.
Have you showered since your little run through the sewers? I have other things to do.
Access granted.
Coward. Ah, fucking coward! You have to admit,
the world knows this was the asking.
Had you been willing to kill in the Alps, I wouldn't have enough men to pull this off. Thanks for that. You cannot save the world by hiding, Shiny. You must have moved, brother. I
I got cocky in the Alps. I should have put a bullet in your head. I will find you! Having a good time. Word. Out in the open. Let's end this. Come out. I thought you would be man enough to face me. Where are you, Adam?
You have to admit,
The world took notice when Talus was killed. You move quiet. We'll be seeing you. Come on out. The longer the stakes, the more people die. Where I can see you. Swear I heard you offer this way. Let's go. Damn it, shiny! I will destroy everything! Who said you will fight here, brother? Come out! People are dying. Now, brother, we end this. We could have ended this long ago, brother.
brother. Brother!
McCready, it's over.
Memorial services are being held around the world today for Santo CEO Nathaniel Brown and several prominent members of the UN Security Council. Brown and his guests were murdered last week when augmented terrorists attacked the Safe Harbor Convention in London. Interpol released chilling images from the murder scene, admitting that the attack could have been much worse. Apparently, members of the Augmented Rights Coalition, infuriated over the death of their leader, also plan to blow up residential towers surrounding the Apex Center Convention Hall. I do not know about you folks, but I think it is high time the United Nations passed the Human Restoration Act so we can all sleep safe again at night. This is Eliza Kassan, reporting to you.
They're fanning the flames.
From Pikes.
Fanning them? They lit the fucking torch, man. Eliza might as well go door to door handing out pitchforks.
Ark was gonna be blamed no matter what, from the second Brown opened the doors. If he'd listened to me.
Too friggin' arrogant to listen. He gambled big and he lost big for all of us, Augs. Damn it. We were so close to pushing that vote back.
We were close to losing thousands of innocent people, too.
Yeah, I know. And thanks to you, we didn't. Hell of a choice you had to make, Adam.
Marchenko didn't really give me a choice. Once he told me what he'd done, he tried to blame me for it. I couldn't let him do it.
Wish I could have seen you wipe that smirk off his face.
You know, he seemed almost relieved. Guess in his mind he was going on a soldier, not a murderer.
Is that why you didn't kill him?
You can't kill your way to peace, Alex. I'd rather avoid unnecessary bloodshed if I can.
Yeah, well, just be glad I wasn't in that room with you then. Listen, you know I'm on your side. I'm just pissed because Janus texted me last night, told me the Human Restoration Act has already passed. They're just waiting for Pikus to stir up the mob some more before officially announcing it.
Janus knows that for a fact?
Yeah.
So they got what they wanted.
I'm sure they're feeling pretty good right about now. But this bullshit act, the segregation, the violence, it's just gonna make everything worse.
I know. The task force is gonna be busy.
You're not planning to go back to them, are you?
Wasn't aware I'd left.
But you did your time, man. You already proved that outfit is corrupt. Why stay?
We know what's coming, Alex. The Collective needs all the help it can get. And it's not all smoke and mirrors. The Task Force does make a difference.
Sure, not everyone in the organization is compromised. Just the ones issuing all the orders.
Miller wasn't corrupt. He was a good man, a good cop. Maybe if I'd seen it sooner. My point is, there are others inside the Force we can trust. We just have to find the right people.
Can't say I like this, Adam, but you're the one taking the biggest risk. I'll fill Janus in. He's been looking for an angle to get us closer to Manderly and Paige.
I'm sure I can find one for him. But when you speak to him, tell him this too. If we're going all the way on this, we need everyone on board, including Janus. I think it's high time we met the man behind the mask, Alex. Don't you?
This report just in. Law enforcement officials in Prague have tracked down and captured the bomb maker, whose deadly explosive devices claimed the lives of dozens of innocent travelers earlier this week. The woman, an ex-army demolition specialist named Allison Stanek, appears to be a religious fanatic and leader of the tech cult group, Church of the Machine God. Police arrested her and several of her followers inside the cult's headquarters, following an extensive investigation. If you ask me, folks, that is some very good news indeed. A coroner's report released in Prague today offers shocking new insight into the death of Dr. Talis Rucker, former leader of the Augmented Rights Coalition. Apparently, the primary cause of the doctor's death was the exceedingly high level of alcohol found in his system. No other toxins were present, nor were there signs of any suspicious activity. Sources close to Rucker tell me he had been struggling with alcoholism ever since becoming a public figure. I am sure I do not need to remind you folks that the organization he founded, the Augmented Rights Coalition, has been linked to last week's horrifying terror attack in London. Augmented terrorist Viktor Marchenko, whom law enforcement officials describe as being instrumental in the planning and execution of devastating violence in London last week, is being moved to a secure facility for questioning. A long-standing member of the Augmented Rights Coalition, Marchenko has been very outspoken about his motives for the attack, claiming it was appropriate retribution for injustices suffered by the Augmented. I do not know about you folks, but there is only one question I really want the answer to right now. When will the United Nations pass the Human Restoration Act so that dangerous killers like Marchenko can no longer terrorize us? It seems not so long ago that Dr. Talis Rucker was on this very program, trying to convince all of us that his Augmented Rights Coalition was a non-violent organization. Today, of course, we are all a little bit wiser. It did not take long for ARC to reveal its true colors once Dr. Rucker was dead. Since last week's attack, the United Nations has officially labeled ARC a terrorist organization. As we speak, brave state police officers in the Czech Republic are raiding ARC-controlled compounds inside the Udalek complex. Here is an example of the defiance they are encountering.
This is where you have it all wrong. Wrong! ARC was framed. You people, you don't see, you don't realize that Viktor Marchenko was not ARC. He was trying to kill ARC, kill the cause. But he has failed. We are strong, we are innocent, and we will not be used as pawns by rich, scared men who want to make us less than human.
I am sorry, young man, but methinks thou doth protest too much. The Diwali criminal organization is under intense scrutiny this evening for their role in the London attack. Evidence uncovered by Interpol indicates that high-ranking members of the chapter in Prague supplied weapons and logistical support to ARC terrorists. Among those being sought for questioning is Radich Nikoladze, leader of the Diwali's Prague chapter. Sources close to the man tell me, however, that Nikoladze has gone off the grid, and it is unlikely he will ever be found. An indication of guilt, perhaps? Join the online discussion and let us know what you think.